Hi, I am Tufan. Welcome to CMIS Digital Classes. Today, we will learn the rest of our questions of class 3.
Starting from 20. 20 is all about addition. Everyone know how to add, but still, let's revise one or two at least from here. So, let's see question number B, which we have is 344 plus 288. So, here 8 plus 4. 8 plus 4, we know 8 plus 2 is 10, 10 plus 2, 12. So, 12. So, 12's 2 will be here and 1 will be carried. So, again, 8 plus 4 is 12 and plus 1, 13. So, 13's 3 will be here and 1 will be carried. So, here 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1, 6. So, 632. Likewise, same, you can do this addition also, you can do that addition also. Pause the video, write the question and do by yourself these two questions. Now, next we have is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks, here you have to fill how many 100 are here, how many 10s are here and how many 1s are here. So, this is 1's place, this is 10's place, this is 100 place. Okay, starting from 100 place, how many hundreds are here? Yes, very good. It's 4 hundreds are here. So, here we will write 4. Here we will not write 400. Here we will write 4 because 100 is already written. So, 400. 4 hundreds and how many tens are here? Yes, 4 tens. So, we will write 4 here. So, tens is already written. And then how many ones are here? 5 ones. So, we will write 5 ones. Again here also how many hundred? Very good. 600. So, 6 hundreds. How many tens? 2 tens. So, 2 tens. And how many one? 1 ones. So, we will write 1 ones. So, this is how you can solve question number 20 and 21 of chapter 0.
The next type of problem which we have is arrange the column and add and subtract. Okay, so subtraction is already arranged, addition is you have to arrange and then add. So at the time of arranging, the very important thing you have to take care is you have to arrange from right side. So here I like we have 062 260. So 0, then we'll write 6 and then we'll write 2. Here also 056. So 056. And now we will add this. Okay. So let's say whatever the sum is coming. 0 plus 0 is 0. 6 plus 5. Yes, 6 plus 5 is 11. So 1. 1 carry here. So 6 plus 2 is 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. So 910. Right. The same way you can arrange this also. First we have 360. Then we will write from right side. So 8 and 2. So 8 and 2. And then next one is we have 4 and 4. So now we will write this. Okay. So let's say 8 plus 4, 12. 2, 1 carry. 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 4, 12. 12 plus 1 is 13. 3, 1 carry. 4. Okay, so 432. Likewise, you can do the further all questions of question number 22. Okay, next we have is subtraction. So, subtraction is also very simple. Here, 5 plus how much is equal to 9? Yes, 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. So, we will write here 4. Okay, then 4 plus how much is equal to 8? Very good. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So, we will write 4. Then 2 plus how much is equal to 7? 5. So we'll write 5. So this is how 544 will be the answer of this. This one here, it is not so much simple as like this because here you have to take carry. Whenever in upper side, upper one is less than this, then you have to take one carry from the previous number. So here you have to take one carry, it will be 16 then, and this will be 3. Okay. So, 9 plus how much is equal to 16? Yes, 9 plus 7 is equal to 16. So, here it will be 7. Okay, here also 3 is less than 8. So, you have to take 1 carry. So, it will be 13 and this will be 4. So 8 plus how much is equal to 13. 8 plus 2 is 10. So 10 plus 3 is 13. Means 8 plus 5 will be 13. Okay. Now 2 plus how much is equal to 4. So 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. So this will be 2. In case of this, if you have any doubts, you can check by verifying by adding these two. You check once. 9 plus 7 is equal to 16. So 16, 6, 1 carry. 1 carry. So 8 plus 1 is 9. 9 plus 4 is 9 plus 5 is 14. So 14 is 4. 1 carry. So 2 plus 2 4 and 1 carry 1 is 5. So 546. If you got this result, then that means this is correct. Okay. So this is how we can do question number 22 and 23. Next type of problem which we have is arrange in column and subtract. So okay, so subtraction is there. So simple. First you have to arrange and then subtract. So let's arrange. First 400. Same process is here as like in addition we have done. We will start from right, writing from right side. If suppose this is two digits, and then we will start fill this two digits first, then we will come to. So here it is 3 digits, this is also 3 digits, so 299. Okay, so let's subtract this. Here you can see this is 0, this is 9, so less than 9, so we have to carry from 1, but here there is no any number. So from here we will take, so this is 10. Okay, so 9 plus 1 is 10. Okay, this is also 0. Okay, but this will be 3, so 2 plus 1. So this is how you can do the subtraction. Do that subtractions by yourself. The rest of all you can do. If you have any doubts in any subtractions, you can comment. Okay, next we have is write the correct numerals in each column. Here, the combination of addition and subtraction both. So first we will add this 2 and then whatever the result will come, we will subtract with this. So let's do this one. 744. 744 plus we have 32. So 32. First we'll add this one. So 6 plus 4 plus 2 is 6. Then 4 plus 3 is 7. Okay, and 7. So 776. 776. Then we have to subtract 29. So we'll subtract 29 here. So this is also 6 is less than 9, so we take carry 1 here, it will be 16 and this will be 6. So 9 plus how much is equal to 16? 9 plus 7 is equal to 16. So 7, 2 plus how much is equal to 6? 4. And 7 is here, so 7 will be here. So 747. Here it will be 747. This is how you can do this one also. First, you can add this. If you add this very, very simply, you can say 2 plus 4 is 6, 2 plus 4 is 6, so 566. So let's subtract 566 and subtract 480 from it. So 480. So if you subtract, this will be 6. As this is 6 less than 8, so it will take carry 1, it will be 8, and it will be 4. So 8 plus 8 is 16, so 8. And 4 and 4 is 0. So here it will be 86. So this is how you can do question number 24 and 25. Both are this is subtraction, this is addition and subtraction mix.
Now the homework is question number 20 to 25. Do question number 20 to 25. If you have any doubts, you can ask. Thank you. Have a good time.